Play Watch Music Now. This week featuring Villette Sonic Festival in Parc de la Villette, Snow Patrol back and live in Paris, new stuff from Black Eyed Peas, Placebo, Sonic Youth and Izia, and albums to win right at the end. Villette Sonic Festival found a way between mutations and tropicalism with Liars, Black Lips, Dan Deacon and Ebony Bones, among others. Big fans of Snow Patrol, and you will soon be, if not already, pretty soon.
We had an amazing time in Berlin. It was definitely my favorite part of making this album. I think that's where we all became a lot more confident and a lot freer, and personally I think that's where we got the best stuff out of us individually and collectively. Yeah, you know, it's easily our best record.
Tune Tricks, Dance Pop and Guitar Samples, The Energy Never Dies, That's the End by Black Eyed Peas. I'm on that neck now, I'm so 3008. You're God-shaped. That one was so unexpected. Placebo is finally back with Battle for the Sun. Masters Thurston Moore and Kim Gordon are back with the new Sonic Youth record, The Eternal. This high-heeled rock doll opened in France for Iggy Pop when she was merely 16, and now her debut album Izia is out. Izia is French, heavily influenced by Janis Joplin and Wild as Can Be. Snow Patrol new album 100 million songs to win. If you know that one, to which record does Chasing Cars belong to? Next week, see ya.
Hi, I'm Nathan from Snow Patrol, and you're watching Watch Music Now.